right, guys, it is leg day, so here we go. We got box squats, we're doing ball grand squats, we got depth jumps, and then we have crunches, alright? Weight crunches. So, starting off with box jumps, we are basically going for box squats, not box jumps, alright? Starting off with box squats, and we're going to do 7 reps, and do 4 rounds, alright? Alright, well, Miss Ray Boxwood, but hey, here we go.
All right, guys. Good work, yeah. Good work, yeah. Got a little abrasion on my leg because I couldn't get my hop up. All right, guys. So, if you're this far in, congratulations. Stay fit. Stay strong. All right. Remember, all right, you control what you eat. Lots of vegetables, some fruit, plenty of protein, plenty of fat. Get your turmeric. Get your cold soccer out. Get your pomegranate juice. That's 4 to 6 ounces, 3 to 4 days a week, all right? That's it, guys. Build and develop relationships. Build and develop relationships. Folks who are friends, who are believers, who become believers, eat principle. Encourage, accountability, train. Plant seeds every day and every day. Every day, look for the opportunity to share the good news of Jesus with someone. You never know that person is going to be put in front of you. Be ready, be willing, be able, all right? You guys have a great, great rest of your... This is Tuesday. Gotta get my legs back under me, all right? See you guys tomorrow. No Equipment Wednesday.